हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर इन आवर फिफ्थ लेक्चर। दैट मीन्स वी विल सोल्व आवर क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम प्रैक्टिस एक्सरसाइज 2.2। वन एंड टू हैज टू बी सोल्व इन आवर अर्लियर क्लासेस, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री। क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, take your copies with a pen and now let's start. I am also starting my lecture and you also start to write all your solving questions, solving answers. Okay, then question number 3, multiply the following and write their products in the lowest term. That means subsection A from question number 3, 1 by 4 has to be multiplied with 3 by 4. That means, firstly, 1 is multiplied with 3 and 4 is multiplied with 4. Then you get 3 by 4 for the 16. And this is your answer. These all questions are very easy. That means you have to take patience and solve one by one questions very easily. And if you have some problem, then you call me. I will solve your all questions very easily. Okay, then question number 4, this is question number 3 and we now solve our question number A section of question number 4, 1 by 6 of 72. And in our earlier classes I have already told you that meaning of is multiply. So, one step, 1 by 6 into 72 by 1. Okay? This has to be cut. Or, 72 is to be divided by 6. That means, 172 is 72 by 6. 12 by 1, that means 12 is your answer. That means 72 is in the table of 6. So, we divide 72 by 6 and we get 12. And 12 by 1 is equal to 12 is your answer. In question number 5, that means question number 5 is your subjective question. That means subjective questions of multiplication. Mrs. Mehra gave 1 by 3 of 90 lakh to her daughter, 1 by 5 to her grandson and the remaining to her sister. That means if you have book, then open your book and read question number 5 with me. Then you get your answer. Then you will get your answer. That means Mrs. Mehra gave 1 by 3 of 90 lakh to her daughter. Mrs. Mehra, 1 by 3, that means share of 1 by 3, she has 90 lakh as his share. And she gave 1 by 3 of 90 lakh to her daughter. That means, now we are solving our questions. Given to daughter, that means the amount which has to be given by Mrs. Mehra to her daughter is 90 lakh 1 by 3 of 90 lakh. That means if you solve this, then you get 30 lakh rupees is given to her daughter. Next, the question one is 1 by 5 to her grandson. Given to grandson by Mrs. Mehra is equal to the total money she will have is 90 lakh and 1 by 5 is given to her daughter. Then rupees 18 lakh is given to her grandson. That means this amount, 30 lakh, is given to her daughter, 18 lakh is given to her grandson, and the next one question is, and the remaining to her sister. Okay. Then how much money is given to her sister? That means, so next, given to both her daughter and grandson is equal to 30 lakh plus 18 lakh. Both money is given to her daughter and grandson. That means 48 lakh is given to her daughter and grandson. That means her total share is 90 lakh, and from 90 lakh, 48 lakh is to be given to her daughter and grandson. So rest amount will be given to her daughter, to her sister. So given to her sister is equal to 90 lakh minus 48 lakh. That means 42 lakh answer. That means 42 lakh will be given to her sister. This is your answer. Very easy question. How much money did her daughter, grandson and sister receive? That means her daughter received 30 lakh, her grandson received 18 lakh, and her sister received 42 lakh. This will be your answer. Hence, daughter received, daughter received 30 lakh, grandson received 18 lakh, and sister received 42 lakh. This is your answer. Okay, let's we see question number 6. From this, to solve this question, we have to wipe our books. Now we are in question number 6. From a ribbon 20 meter long, the length of a ribbon is 20 meter. Now Sneha cut off 3 pieces of 2 hole 1 by 3 meter each, and Janani cut off 4 pieces of 2 hole 1 by 4 meter each. What length of the ribbon was left for fire? That means the ribbon is to be distributed in 3 girls, Sneha, Janani and Payal. We are given that Sneha cut off 3 pieces of 2 hole 1 by 3 meter. That means the length cut by Sneha is equal to 3 into 2 whole 1 by 3. That means 3 into 7 by 3. That means 21 by 3 is equal to 7 meter. 7 meter is cut by Sneha. Next, the length cut by Janani, J-A-N-A-N-I, is equal to four pieces of 2 whole 1 by 4 meter. That means 4 multiplied 9 by 4. That means 9. 9 meter is cut by Janani and 7 meter is cut by Sneha from 20 meter. That means so cut by both Sneha and Janani is equal to 7 meter plus 9 meter, that means 16 meter. And from 20 meter, if both girls cut 16 meter, that means we have rest only 4 meter. And this is given to Payal. So, left ribbon for Payal is equal to 20 meter minus 16 meter, that means 4 meter. And this is your answer. Okay? Have you any problem? If you have any problem, then you will contact me. Okay? Next, question number 7. Now we solve our question number 7. I am not solving this. I am only helping you. Okay? That means in a botanical garden, there are 1080 flowers. Total number of flowers is equal to 1080. That means 1080 is total number of flowers in that botanical garden. Out of these, 3 by 10 flowers are pink. So, number of pink flowers is equal to 1080 multiplied with 3 by 10. That means 324. Okay, 324 flowers are of pink color. Now, number of purple flowers is equal to 1080 multiplied with 2 by 5. And then we get 5 to the 10. 5 1 the 5, 5 6 the 30. So we get 432. That means this 432 is of purple color and the rest is yellow color. That means in 1080 flowers, 324 are pink, 432 are purple and the rest are yellow. So thus number of yellow flowers is equal to 1080 minus 324 and 324 plus 432, and if you add and then subtract from 1080, then you will get your answer. Okay, have you any problem? Then we say next question. Then we see the other question, and that question is question number 8. Okay.